The music was deathly loud, so I'm commentating over it. Basically, what I'm saying is, yes, I've got all the curveballs in just one video, and in just a couple of matches. I'm really proud of myself. And I can buy all of those, but I want to get them in all one go, so I'm just going to do all the challenges in either a separate video or just not on show. And I just explain what challenges and how I'm going to do them. Like, some of them are just going the sideways, some are self-explanatory, some of them involve fishing, some of them involving NPC spending, some of them involving going right from the convergence into a bounty board. Some involve going to Caddy Corner like a million times to feed off forest items. Like, that one's the one that I said to go and right to the convergence to go find a bounty board. And if I go on to the next one, instead of explaining what right is and where the brat is, then the next one should be just someone else about sideways as well. So anyway, I don't want to extend this video anymore. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed this video, and goodbye.